It's a Steve video, ain't it?
Let's get into it.
Steve will do it. Let's get into it. Bradley Martin is hot in Brian Laundrie. Laundrie? As soon as I was getting back right, it was
Morning.
Over.
Steve is a trained professional.
Now, I'm not going to lie. I'm talking like this because this is the last video that I'm doing until I get down, go down the list and start editing all the videos, the gang of videos that I just filmed.
Do not attempt anything you see on this page.
All right, guys, this is called an intro to an intro. Just back in the day, like, what, four months ago, 5 months ago?
What's going on?
All right, so background story. It was merch drop day a week ago, roughly. And I saw you playing outside my building, and it was beautiful. I gave you $500.
You hire professional guitarists?
That was the most I ever got.
Yeah, so I gave him $500, and I may or may not have been drinking, and I decided to give you $5,000. Did you ever get to see your mom?
I'm going Monday.
Nice. Yeah, you told me when I gave him the $500, now you can see your mother. So then I just had to give $5,000. So let's do. You think I can play guitar?
You'd be having problems like that, though. I get
what
that.
What would you say? What I say?
I see how common that is.
Yeah, well, yeah.
It really makes you appreciate it.
Maybe I'll just start, right? This is the Steve Do It channel, right? We like to have fun.
That's all we do.
Man on the street.
That's all we do. It ain't nothing wrong with simply having fun, not making stuff overcomplicated. Just having fun, bro. What happened to that, bro?
That was beautiful. Alright, guys. Love you guys so much. We're just gonna pop up an Instagram that we made for him, or you can make yourself, but we'll figure out the name. But
that's
like,
what's
up. Electric. It's a beautiful guitar.
We just bought him a new one.
Ooh. I have a Gibson.
A Gibson.
It was always my dream to have a Gibson growing up when I used to play guitar. So to be able to just give someone like that's pretty cool. Yeah, enjoy. Next time I see you can show me what you can do on that thing.
Man, this guy's got a heart bigger than the state of Florida. I'm out here just spreading joy, you know, and I'm out here
Florida's
just
a pretty big
doing my thing.
Rambunctious state.
Thank you so much. Good luck, Steve. I love you. See you at the tripod.
Oh, now he got the lingo. Drink you, motherfucker. Miami, open lock.
Alright, so we're going to Orlando. I kind of want to see my parents, but I also have this funny idea. What happened? Oh, Danny bought his girlfriend a bag, and he said it'd be funny if when Rachel opened it, there was just like human shit in it. And he said he would have done it.
Thought he was talking about dunking.
So I'm going to do it to my mother. I don't know why this is funny. It's only funny to do to my mom. Because I'm going to get her a shit bag. What's a shit bag, Sanaa? I heard like a coach from my course. I'm like, I got this bag and give it to her. I guess the
not with some boo boo in it.
No, so I'll get her Chanel bag or something.
I walked into the restroom at my job and somebody doo dooed on the wall. But... Oh, God. Oh, Carrabba's be talking about something.
So here's
get you some pasta, you gonna be right.
Yeah, I'm aware, yeah.
So I'm figuring I'm gonna eat all your guys' food, and I bought her this bag. I'm gonna take a shit in it, and then give it to her.
Yeah. Your shit's been runny? Are they nice and healthy? You got runny shit?
We're about to find out. Well, I wanna give her a nice...
Look at them. Look at how nasty these people that be working in the restaurant trades are. We need to do a psyche valve for these motherfuckers, because they handle your food. How about are you running, or are you solid?
Shit,
like he a doctor. Like he a gyno.
Nice,
yeah,
that's sweet.
Cheers to that.
Okay,
Jason. Cheers to Carrabba's in Oviedo. It's my mom's favorite place. So if you ever want to give my mom a present with shit in it, just go to Carrabba's. Cheers.
This man chugging that shit in 1941. No. Oh, they're jumping to die, of course. This man right here. That junk can't be, that junk gotta be smooth or something. A fine wine something. 99% grape something. This man.
Nice.
That's what's up. All right, there went that bottle. All right.
Yeah, fuck you, Mom. That's what you get for taking my Xbox away when I fake skipped school, and I may or may not have said I was going to kill myself.
Oh, my goodness.
I should have done it, Mom.
Stupid.
We're going to tip this guy.
No, because she wouldn't be getting the poop in the bag. No.
If you guys saw his sense of humor when I told him I was going to shit in my mom's bag.
I'm saying.
The fact that he asked about, like, the quality of my shit.
What did I just say? What did I just say, bro? What did I just say, bro?
We're going to tip him this much money. And when I say this much money, it means I have no idea how much this is.
Are you running?
Thank you for taking my shit. Hell yeah. Now I can put my kid to college. I appreciate it. Thanks, brother. You're welcome. Take care, man.
Handing him some rats. They looking at it at the table like, no.
All right, guys, so this is one of those ideas where I just think of it. I don't know if it's going to, people are going to like it or not. This is interesting because Neil from Timepiece Training gifted my mom a diamond ring and be like, yo, Mom, here's your diamond ring. Neil also got you a bag, but I personally think it's a shit bag, and then that's the joke. I took a huge dump. You can't show it. It's a lot of shit. I saved up all day for this. I ate a lot of food, and it smells ridiculous. It's not healed. This.
That is sick.
Take it. Dude, I have to tie my shoes.
Feeling like Young Thug, ain't he?
Tie my shoes. So I hear is Chanel's like very cool, so I got her this bag. I'm not hating on Michael's Kors. I'm not saying
Michael's Kors
bag. I mean, if you're my mother,
Michael's Kors.
Nice shit, right? So it's a shit bag if your Steve will do it to Mom. So
Michael's Kors.
Dude, I don't know if this bag is heavy because there's stuff in there or the shit, but it's pretty heavy.
So, Mom.
Yeah.
So what happened with Neil?
You were trying to buy a ring, right?
Yeah, I want a ring to match my tennis bracelet.
She got all the nice food cooking, and he's gonna do something so dastardly.
And I said, well, what do you think it will cost me?
And then this bag is shit, but it's about what's inside. It's Michael Kors, but... And there's your ring.
You gotta be kidding me.
But I think I got something cooler.
How do you open this?
No.
Oh my god, I knew I freaking smelt it! You're an asshole! You wanna see what's in there?
No, you're not.
Thank you. I knew I smelt it! I thought Steiny shit his pants or something. I don't know what this is.
Oh no, I smell it.
That is nasty, Steven. Steven!
That is really nasty. I don't want none of that food. I swear I don't want none of that food no more. I don't want none of that food no more.
You're an ungrateful bitch.
I don't want a lick. I don't want an ounce.
Here, I'll put it in your room.
No!
I promise, I don't want a drop of that food. No offense to Mama, but I don't want it. Nope. I don't think you could pay me to eat it.
You're overreacting.
No, just nasty. Give me 500K
to talk.
Is that ravioli, stupid?
You like the ring though?
Yeah, dude. We gotta get spray. That was rough.
We gotta get spray.
Aww. Well, thank you.
She got on a nice Adidas pants and a V-neck, and he's gonna do that.
Well, I love you.
Thank you.
Nice and
that's shitty.
They're nice.
They're very. They're very nice.
Very nice. Very nice.
What's the deal, dude? Why is Donald Trump carrying you? Oh, I bought this Halloween costume, and I bought this.
That is hilarious. That looks funny, bro.
Nothing. You're showing me magic.
Look at the little legs.
So, right now I've been picking up magic. I know last time we did magic tricks, I just smoked cigarettes in your face. Remember that?
Yeah, at the fucking gym.
So right now I actually want to show you a magic trick. And it has to do with handcuffs.
Oh, no.
I know last time I fooled you and I smoked cigarettes in the street.
Wait, I'm gonna take one more hit. One more hit.
But I quit smoking cigarettes.
I'm trying to stop smoking
this. This is how you know it's a real deal. I truly, legit want to show off my magic to the YouTube and to you.
I don't believe you, but I'm gonna go ahead. I want to find out more. Right. For sure. No, I'm not doing fucking handcuffs again, dude.
These are fake handcuffs. I did not get
those. Are real handcuffs.
I did not get
these from the security guard downstairs.
Let me see. These are 100% real handcuffs.
Yeah, these are handcuffs. That just shows you're weak. That's the thing about magic. You're supposed to think it's real, but it's an illusion. Alright, put this on.
I'm not gonna put the fucking thing on.
Alright, you know what I have in my safe? I have lots of shit. If I fuck with you,
Stephen Blaine,
I have everything in the safe. Okay, realistically, you can have one watch in the
Steve
safe.
Steve Angle.
You promise?
I promise.
One of the RMs.
One of the Richards, yeah?
Okay.
Alright, there you go. Alright, so yeah, put this on. Yeah. And then let's go down here. Sit there.
Here.
We do this.
I still don't understand why this is necessary, though. Like, how does this help with the magic?
Alright, let's do it. Danny Phantom.
Hold on now.
Slash Brian Laundry. Where's Brian Laundry?
What are you talking about?
Where's fucking Brian
Laundry? What the best hell?
I'm getting a lot of backlash right now, and I need to be the American hero. I'm gonna catch
this. Why does this man's theme look like this?
Guess what?
Is this his interrogation face?
No, I
quit cigarettes, but the thing is, I'm gonna put my health to the side to catch this scumbag.
Where's Laundry? Steve, I'll fuck you. I can hit you still.
Where's Brian Laundry?
I'll fuck you up.
He was just looking for a reason to do this.
Where is he?
Fucking Dog the Bounty Hunter. I don't know.
Dog the Bounty Hunter can only sell Dog the Bounty Hunter can only sell insurance.
Not dog. Why?
If he catches Brian Laundry, he's kidnapping. I'm gonna
not
do
dog.
It
anything but dog.
You know what the funny thing is? At some point, I'm gonna get out of these cuffs. I will fuck you up, dog.
Come closer.
He just asked him.
Come closer. Here, Brian Laundry killed his GF.
I don't know shit about this person. Come closer. Come closer.
You fucked his girl.
What are you talking about?
I would have to keep the glizzy on Brad at all times. I ain't got time for the rest of this, man. I ain't got time for that.
Are you and B Laundry a team?
No, I've never met Brian Laundry. Sit right here. I'll tell you all about it.
See, like, what?
I'll break this.
All right. I'll no. Kill you. No.
There he goes. He admits it again.
He's a killer, dude.
Brad, I mean, come clean me here. Let's not record this. Did you help Brian?
Here, I'll tell you.
Did you fuck his girl?
No. But I have a secret for you, though. Just come a little closer. Dude,
somebody help him. Somebody, please. Thank you. Oh, my goodness. Protect your merchandise.
Yeah, I'm trying to make it easy.
Dude, I
don't know.
Maybe he's in the fucking Everglades or some shit.
Thanks to the power of magic.
Alright, boys, so now we're going to the Everglades. Brad gives us a hint.
They're
going
murder.
We're trying to take
down Brian. Popping up out of nowhere.
Apparently, dog, the bounty hunter.
Need a video.
Popping up again. They only sell insurance in Hawaii, so, yeah, we're gonna see if Danny wants to come. He's getting a haircut here. It's so funny, if Danny needs a haircut, he drives an hour to my place and has the guy meet him here.
Not done.
Very interesting. So, you know how Brad.
Of course.
You know Brian Laundry, right?
Brian Laundry.
Brad's friend, the one on the front.
Oh, yeah, the one that he's hiding.
This man had his man pull up on him. Barbershop.
I have to fly to LA right now.
Searching for him. I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna be an all American hero. I'm gonna be that guy.
No, I feel like you can't do it. No, wait. I feel like I look like Dog the Bounty Hunter.
Yeah.
Alright, so good luck with LA. But look, guys, check out this real quick.
Oh, yeah. And you. Okay. Oh, look. Police colors.
Well, click off whatever you're doing.
That is weird. Them jokes is funny.
Yeah, he's dangerous. He's on the loose. America is not safe.
That's why he got that big barbershop thing swiveling around in there. He like looking up at it while he's getting shaved up.
Who? Captain
Lee. No,
I got the bow and arrow fishing stuff so we can use the bow and arrow as weapons.
So you never told him that we're looking for Brian Laundry? That was a manhunt.
It's a perk. If you don't catch Brian, you get to get a couple fish on the way back. It's perfect.
Yeah.
Aaron. Nice to meet you.
How are you, my friend?
I'm good.
All right, Captain.
Hello.
Sir, do you understand the mission?
Is that Steve, yeah. Girl? What's going
on?
No. What's the mission?
No, we're on a manhunt. We got a tip.
Okay.
That Brian Laundry's in the Everglades.
No, really?
Oh, I'm serious. Oh, there's a man.
We run into him, he's fair game.
That's the point.
We're not here to find fish. This is a manhunt. I think my assistant over here wanted a fucking free fishing trip.
Right. He's hungry.
After this, I'm posting funk flex videos.
Oh, there we go.
If we shoot,
I mean, filming.
A 170-pound male, he'd be able to reel him
in. Hoodie Steve.
Yeah. It won't be a problem.
Murph, 10,000 if you push Steiny in the water.
See, I knew it.
It seems like this is just a fish.
Had a sporting a note, boys, with you and all
this. You do it, LLC.
I hope not. I hope not.
You're fish to fry. I'm here to look for Brian fucking Laundry. I'm not here to fucking look for fish.
She looked like some.
And my gun.
Right there.
Oh yeah, I got some.
You gotta hurry, he's gonna load up if he does that, you already drive.
We spent 2 soul-draining hours in that fucking boat. No sign of Laundry, but at least we had
crossed. Where is he? Where is he?
Hurry!
He's laying there!
What the fuck is going
lower,
on?
Lower, lower.
There's no comment.
Mission failed.
Yeah, so what was that? That was not a manhunt.
Showing them helping her out the boat.
No, it was
fishing
trip on the side of a hide.
Absolutely.
We're here to find Brian Laundry. Brian Laundry's not hiding out where you can see fucking cars coming by every 2 seconds. Yo, Bradley. What kind of information did you get me? There's no sign of Laundry anywhere. Now you're on a plane.
Yeah, I just want to get out of the handcuffs.
Obviously. Dude, quit sticking up for this guy. I get you guys are best friends, but like, you're not going to become like 6ix9ine. If you rat on Brian Laundry, no one's going to care.
Yeah, well, like, it doesn't matter. I have nothing to tell you.
Okay, whatever. Keep sticking up for Brian Laundry. It's going to look real bad. He's probably at your house right now.
I'm with him now.
That was the worst trip ever.
He's with him now. This man murdered me to sit down,
I
bro.
I guess we need to find Brian Laundry, but I think... Sonny.
Yeah?
Let's go deep sea fishing. Let's go deep sea fishing. Let's go deep sea fishing.
That's not happening, okay?
No, you this asshole.
This man Steve just looked like he drank beer.
I'll be perfect vlog at least 17 times a day.
It's on his
Brian Laundry in Everglades. He just set up a fishing trip.
Everglades.
But with hopes that the driver's just going to be down to just go off.
Ooh, I like that little bouquet in the bag. Oh, I got a... Oh, no. Nah.
No, oh, I didn't have fun. Watching my assistant fish. Also, we just went to Texas to deliver the Steve Will Do It at 720S McLaren. The guy that won it did not win it from watching my YouTube videos. He clicked a Facebook ad and won it. And he couldn't believe it because his house is like $150,000 and his car is worth twice as much as his house. Congratulations to Big Rex. Oh, he made me brisket. I told him if he didn't make me brisket that I'm gonna take the car back. And I also told him if he didn't cry,
brisket
I would
good.
Joe Rogan cunt kick his wife. So it was a big win for me. He made
you gotta cry,
man. He didn't
you
cry.
Gotta
so
cry. That's what I'm saying. I'm just waiting.
Big old Rex.
I'm just waiting. I might win an Emmy and a new car and money and a new set of subs. Bruh. Just so much.
McLaren.
Dude, what did you enter?
Yeah, I went to the website and with Steve.
What are you gonna do? Sell it and save the money?
Probably will.
Probably, yeah.
Or are you gonna give it to your wife and let her drive it around?
Oh, no.
Thank you guys so much for everything. Next video is gonna start with what I hope a capture of Bradley Martin's best, dearest friend.
All these dang
Brian.
Videos that's been posted.
See you on the tripod next Thursday.
Hey, hold on. 333. Steve will do it. Just see it through, man. It's your boy. Be real from the building. I love y'all. Thanks nice for watching. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, comment if you're new. If you're not new, do it anyways. Hit that bell. Stay tuned for my ass. Your hub is gonna make it in the motherfucking rain. Sleep hella snow. Bruh, I am gonna have a Maserati. I am gonna have a Tesla. I am gonna have over 1 million, 2 million subscribers on YouTube. I am gonna be in a big mansion. I am gonna blow up on YouTube. I am gonna be trending on YouTube. My YouTube channel is gonna flourish and thrive. I am accepting nothing but blessings and positivity over this YouTube channel, and I'm posting this because it is within the 333 minute. God dang it, this 333 been going for a good little minute too. So yes, oh, it just changed. Hey, I love y'all folks, thanks for watching. In the motherfucker to the death. I'm telling y'all, no matter what I'm going through, bruh. No matter what I'm going through, no matter what I'm going to, no matter what I'm going with, no matter what I'm going sith. I am gonna blow up on YouTube and I'm gonna make it out there, motherfucker, boy. I'm telling you. I don't know what's gonna be said. I really don't. On gay. Because I know y'all been wanting these videos.